If you ever played Mob of the Dead, you were required to do this every single time.